as it reads. Instead of firmament or expanse, it uses the word space. There's a fellow online, and I think he's a wealth of knowledge. He's absolutely amazing, for what it's worth. But I was a little blindsided, to say the very least, that this is the copy. Pardon me, I'm getting rid of this. This is the book that he's using, in terms of the Bible. As far as I know, based on this Amazon results and some of the other shit I've been running through, where did I find it? The earliest copy, where did I find it? It was there a moment ago, I thought. One second. You can see it right here, too. The earliest printing of this book dates back to 2013. I asked him on the page if he was using a Tyndale copy, which most people just know King James, but the earliest, as far as I'm aware, maybe I'm wrong, the earliest English translation is T-Y-N-D-L-E, and there's a bunch of them. I mean, they've been reprinted because they're the Bible. but yeah, the earlier ones were probably, you know, most likely better than the others, but maybe I'm wrong, truer to the word. It's tricky when you don't read, you know, Hebrew or Aramaic or any of the other jazz. What is it called? The Gutenberg Bible, which is written in, what is it, Latin Vulgate or Vulgate, you know, being Latin. Yeah, that's really what I meant to spit out a moment ago. The other issue that I have with this is, here, most of them are like this, including Tyndale as far as I know. If it would fucking highlight it. It's 66 books. If you look into Ethiopia, where, you know, they found, what was it, the Book of Enoch or the Three Books of Enoch and all that other jazz. Technically speaking, there should be 84 books. Some Google searches will tell you 81. Sometimes you'll see 80. I mean, based on what I've been up to, I could teach you something having to do with the 84, which sure as shit resonates with me more than the 66, the 80, or the 81. But, yeah. I mean, take that with a grain of salt. I'm not showing you what that is here and now. The name of this jazz is this here, which is said to be an older version of the word gospel. Or the good news, so to speak, but gospel in particular. I'm talking about the Besorah, specifically. In case you were wondering, in case you want to look this jazz up, you can find some of these. They're even newer editions. There's some from 2021 in thriftbooks.com. But anything that's urging you to refer to the firmament as space sounds like absolute sludge and misdirection to me. Especially since it's only 66 books. But then again, I'm not familiar with this book. I've never held this book. I've never opened this book. But there's a lot of red flags in my humble opinion. Make of it what you will. Look it up if you want. Choose your adventure. Blah, 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 blah. And you can read the description there if you want. You know, look it up. All right. If you hung out with me, thanks for hanging out with me. And what the fuck do I know?